All righty, Tom, thank you. Now to the coronavirus pandemic. California right now has just 2% of its intensive care unit capacity left statewide. 17's Ashley Zavala is in our Sacramento Bureau tonight to explain how Governor Newsom and other state leaders are trying to put resources together to handle the COVID-19 surge.
For the third day in a row, California Friday recorded more than 41,000 new COVID-19 cases and 300 deaths in a single day.
We are battling our way through the peak of this third wave.
More than 98% of the state's population is now under a stay-at-home order. Intensive care unit capacities in two of California's five regions have 0% of its space left.
When you see 0%, that doesn't mean there's no capacity, no one's allowed into an ICU. It means we're now in our surge phase.
State emergency management as of Friday had five surge facilities propped up across the state in Los Angeles, Sacramento, Porterville, Imperial, and Fairview. State data Friday showed 93 patients total across California are being cared for in surge sites, and more than 100 other beds are prepared now to take patients. More than half a dozen other facilities are on standby. The governor said Friday hospital staffing is the biggest need for overwhelmed facilities across the state. He says he has requests in to the federal government.
We have outstanding requests in the Department of Defense, and we have outstanding requests in Health and Human Services.
Vaccine distribution continues across California, with the state anticipating more shipments from Pfizer. Newsom said Friday the state is developing a vaccine data dashboard for the public to see how many people have been vaccinated so far each day. In Sacramento, Ashley Zavala, 17 News.